If you're over 50 and frustrated about having to use drops every day for your glaucoma, there is help available. Dr. Kimberly Warren of Key-Whitman Eye Center joins me to talk now about some new options designed to lower eye pressure for glaucoma patients having cataract surgery. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
All right, so first we want to educate our viewers. Can you tell us what is glaucoma and how could this impact your patients?
So glaucoma is a disease that affects the optic nerve, and over time, elevated eye pressure causes damage to the optic nerve. And most patients don't realize that they have glaucoma because they can't feel elevated pressure. It's not painful. And the vision loss that they have usually starts in their peripheral vision or their side vision. So unless they're screened for glaucoma, a lot of patients won't know that they have glaucoma until it's late, until they have lots of, you know, vision loss.
And I think identifying the problem, of course, is the first step. But then let's talk about treatments. What kind of treatments are available for glaucoma patients?
So typical treatments for glaucoma patients involve eye drops. And some patients are taking drops 2-3 times a day, and it gets to be difficult in remembering. Also, sometimes our patients are older and it's hard for them to put the eye drops in. And some of the newer eye drops that are out are not covered under insurance. So sometimes it's difficulty getting the eye drops, putting them in, or just remembering to take them.
Can you tell us about this new implant that you all have?
So we're really excited about this new implant, and it helps our patients that have cataracts. They know they need surgery and they're taking glaucoma medications. They're called minimally invasive glaucoma stents. And at the time of surgery, when we're doing cataract surgery, we can put these stents in and they really help lower pressure and help get our patients off medication or reduce medication.
You know, we all know for sure how expensive that prescriptions can be. What do viewers need to do to find out if they're candidates for these procedures?
So if you know that you have cataracts, or you've been told that you have cataracts, or you take eye drops, come in and let us evaluate you. We can do a cataract evaluation, we'll do a glaucoma evaluation, and see if you're a good candidate for cataract surgery and doing these minimally invasive eye stents.
Thank you so much for talking to us this morning.
Oh, you're so welcome. Have a great day.
Thanks, you too. Okay, everybody at home, call 214-220-EYES. That's 214-220-3937. Or you can visit keywhitman.com to schedule an appointment.